last couple minutes of the Heat and Denver Nuggets game. We need a three right here. We need a three. Come on.
That's Russell Wilson.
Russell Wilson.
Russ.
Oh, no wonder.
Peyton.
Peyton Manning?
Peyton Manning.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. No, it's not Snoop Dogg.
That's the Jokic family. No. This is, and they need to make a three right here, tie it up.
Well, Russell Wilson and Peyton Manning are lucky to cut courtside tickets. They should be standing
and in the future.
And they're friends, I think.
And they're both from Denver.
Yeah.
Three right now.
My heart literally just dropped.
No. Stop.
Oh.
No. Stop.
No. Holding.
No.
Yeah, we get the free shots.
No, I think Denver does. Denver does. If he makes this his game.
Game. But if they get like two threes in a row, they could win.
There's 14.3 seconds left.
Bruce Brown. Oh.
Need a three. Get the ball back fast, like a quick turnover, and get a two and win.
Come on, go back in that lead you had.
You only had a lead by one. You made it.
Game. Wait.
They're up by five.
Oh.
There's Peyton Manning again.
They're all, I think they're already watching in.
Nope, they're handicapped off.
The coach is probably like, if we win, we're gonna go drink that champagne.
No.
Bro, Jokic is so big.
He's huge.
Wait, what? How? Which one's taller, LeBron James or him?
I think
Jokic.
Jokic is bigger.
Yeah.
He just looks bigger than LeBron.
Yeah. Oh, dang. Crap, it's gonna go screaming.
LeBron's tall. He's basically 7 feet.
He's 6'9".
Yep, basically 7 feet. Okay, Jokic is calling plays.
Nikola Jokic. No, I'm not saying no. What if they try to get a full court shot and then make it at the end?
They would probably go for a half court instead, because a half court is worth three.
Game.
No. Are you serious right now? No. That should be the Heat right now. No.
Well,
nothing we can do about it. Heat went a long way.
They came 2 years in a row, a long way. To die for them.
Damn it. Well, all there is left is the Stanley Cup.
And the World Series, I think. It's coming up or around there. Franchise history? Aww.
Poor Butler.
Okay. Now I think all the Denver teams have got...
There's no other Denver team.
Yeah, there is.
No, there's not.
In other sports there.
Well, other sports, but not in basketball. And the Miami Heat with an inspirational season
falls short here in the finals. Let's go to the surface. Dang it. Alrighty, guys. Well, let's hear him talk. Congratulations. Jesus, what is this really deep?
Alrighty, guys. Jokic and the Nuggets won the championship. So, nothing we can do, but congratulations to them. Hopefully, they celebrate this well. Alrighty, guys. See you in the next video. Goodbye. Subscribe.